All right, we're on the Mescal Trail, Sedona, Arizona, on the fat bike. So far, it's pretty tame, but we're at 4,000 feet, so I am a little winded. Nice view. All right, a little bit of downhill. Got some slick rock. Just in time, because I got a little winded. That's not worth releasing my shocks yet. Oh, that was fun. Popped a wheelie, then my rear tire hit that bottom rock. Nice plant. Those are kind of cool. I like them because they don't have thorns. I don't think I'm gonna make this one. I'm not even gonna try. How am I gonna get around this bowl? I guess I'll be hiking all around there. Interesting. This should be fun. Yeah. Difficult or extreme? Well, since I'm by myself, I'm gonna go for difficult. Sorry, thrill seekers. Yeah, that's a bit of a fall. Bottom bracket that I took out yesterday. Whoa, I gotta let some air out of that tire. I'm gonna be doing that a lot. Difficult extreme. Nice. trail. Like how someone put three flat rocks on the edge of that cliff as markers. Don't think it was necessary. Nice. I wanted to make sure I was getting all that for everybody. Hello. Yep. It's hard to pop a wheelie when your rear tire gets caught in a rut at the same time. My goodness. Oh, cacti down. That gets a little bouncy. Almost made the chute. Slickery. So far, this is the funnest trail that I've ever mountain biked on. Uphills are not extreme. Downhills are not extreme, except for that cliff, slick rock. Extreme by my standards anyway. Well, of course there was a sign that said extreme too, so. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was kind of fun. Nice. Corners are blind, so I don't want to run into any hikers. Oh gosh, I'm glad I had gloves on. And I'm glad I brought the fat bike this time. I was gonna bring that new Niner carbon. It would have been fine, but wouldn't have been as fun. I scared the crap out of some wildlife. Hello.
Hi.
Man, that was one of the funnest trails I've ridden on. That Mescal. Holy crap. That is so fun. That's what a fat bike's for, baby. Nice. think I went Long Canyon Trail.